welcome back to my YouTube channel. I hope you all are fine and well. And in today's video, we are going to be learning about a very, very interesting topic, that is computer. What is a computer? What are the parts of a computer? What are the basic parts of a computer? What do the parts of the computer do? How is a computer helpful for us? And many more things. So the topic of today is more about computers. Now, we are going to learn some concepts and we are going to learn the answers of some questions. The first and basic and main concept is, what is a computer? What is a computer? A computer is a machine. A computer is a machine. It can do many jobs. It is a machine and it can do many jobs. It helps humans. It helps humans in many jobs. It makes the jobs of the humans easier. It helps us in a lot of things. And it is a machine. A computer is a machine. It can do many jobs. Next, what is a monitor? What is a monitor? A monitor is like a TV. It is a screen that shows pictures, videos, and it is an output device. It shows the output. It is like a screen. It is like a TV. It shows pictures. It shows videos. It shows files, folders, and much more. A monitor is like a TV. It shows pictures. Question number 3. What is a keyboard? A keyboard is like a typewriter. We can type text, stories, sentences, words, letters, paragraphs, and much more with a keyboard. It has many keys. It has alphabet keys. It has number keys and much more. So a keyboard is like a typewriter. We can type stories with a keyboard. Next. What is a mouse? This is not the animal. This is not the insect, pest. This is not that type of the mouse, not a rat. This is the computer mouse. The computer mouse has two buttons. It has two buttons and we move it to select things. We move it to give commands. It is an input device. We give commands to the computer by using a mouse. So, a mouse has two buttons. We can move a mouse to select things. Next, what is a system unit? A system unit is a rectangular box. It has many parts. Without a system unit, a computer is useless. That means a system unit helps to run the computer. Next. Question number 6. What are speakers? Speakers give out sounds. For example, we played music on our computer. So, by the help of speakers, we can listen to that music. So, this was the end of this video. In today's video, we studied about speakers, system unit, mouse, keyboard, monitor, and what is a computer. So today's topic was more about computers. This was just the first episode of this topic, and I hope to stay with you and share more information with you. Thank you for watching this video.